scans of the anomaly they chased, left in Mars's wake. It's a part of the darkness, one piece of a larger web. Others align with our missing planets and moons, as well as many points beyond Sol's borders.
Calus's scribe identifies a voice in the darkness. One of their mother. Of dead enemies. Of Ghaul. They say it spoke to Calus in his own voice. Taught him how to commune. His councilors work to isolate and contact the entity that speaks.